the big bucks. Stop!
Stop at a sailboat, Mari!
Stop!
Stop at a ready.
Stop!
Stop at $4,000! And a spin!
Stop!
Stop! Stop at a wedding!
Today, these three players are after big bucks, but they'll have to avoid the whammy as they play the most exciting game of their lives. From Television City in Hollywood, it's time to press your luck. And now, here's your host, the star of Press Your Luck, Peter Jamerkin.
Thank you. I thank you, Rod. Roddy, how you doing, Rod?
Fine. How was the Hall of Fame?
Oh, was that fun. Football players and craziness and parades. It was terrific. We had a great time. And now we're back here for Big Bucks, which is even greater, because you never know what's going to happen here. It could be whammies or big bucks. So let's get to the three players looking for the big bucks, starting with our first player, Kimberley Harmon. How are you, Kimberley? Good. Now, Kimberley, you've been living where for the last several years?
In Wyoming. That's 2 years.
Beautiful country, huh?
Parts.
Now, you're out here permanently? You just come out here to...
Just for the summer to visit my family. And
make some money.
Yeah.
Why, not bad deal, Kimberley. Good luck to you.
Thank you.
All right, our second player is a champ, Thorne Butler, with $22,735. Thorne, you've been here a long time.
I know. I'm getting to like this place.
I mean, you win one more deal, you get to be the host.
Really?
And then I get to do what you do. I get to go up there and make big bucks.
Good luck.
You're right. You got any real plans for that money?
Well, you know, I do owe some people some money. I think I'll pay them off. And other than that, maybe invest in my business and
party
have a good time, have a good celebration, yeah.
Sounds good to me, Thorne. Good luck to you.
Okay, thanks.
All right, our third player is Gary Hoag.
Howdy, Peter.
How are you, Gary?
Great.
And you are from where, Gary?
From Burley, Idaho. It's potato land, Peter.
Potato land.
You
where?
Bet.
Burley near where? Where's it?
It's between Pocatello and Boise, Idaho, two great big cities.
I got you. And you're down here to for the summer, or what are
you
doing?
Yeah, I'm living down here now. I've been down here for about a year,
all right,
basking in the sunshine.
Wyoming, and we got Idaho, and Thorne is from anywhere he wants to be since he's rich. But you're looking for bucks, right?
Oh, I'm looking for
Let's
the biggest bucks.
Get to it, then.
All right.
You give me a buzz and answer is three spins. Multiple choice answer gets you one spin. Here's the first question. Out of every five unmarried Ladies' Home Journal readers under 25 years of age, how many are living with a man? Kimberley.
Two.
Is it two, three, or four, Thorne?
I'm going to say two.
Two? What are you going to say, Gary?
Peter, I'm saying two.
Of every five unmarried journal readers under age 25, two are living with a man. Kimberley gets three, Thorne a spin, Gary a spin. When Alice in Wonderland drank from the bottle labeled Drink Me, did she get bigger, smaller, or sleepy? Thorne?
Smaller.
Is it smaller, bigger, or sleepy, Kimberley?
It said Drink Me?
Yes.
I've never seen Alice in Wonderland, but I'm going to guess bigger.
Bigger. What do you think, Gary?
She got smaller.
When she drank Drink Me, Alice got smaller. Right. Yeah, Thorne was the four, Gary the two. If she got bigger, she never would have done the whole trip through Wonderland, right? That's how she got there in the first place. Here we go. For how many months after you move will a post office forward mail address to... Thorne?
One.
Will forward mail address to your old address? Is the answer one, 12 months, or 18 months, Kimberley?
Ooh, probably 12 months.
12 months. What do you think, Gary?
12 months.
The post office will forward your mail for 18 months. No spins. Does the post office know this? Oh, okay. Well, maybe they'll find out from watching the show. In the meantime, fourth question. On the average, out of every 10 people, how many are right-handed? Kimberley.
Eight.
Is the correct answer eight, seven, or nine, Thorne?
I think I'll go seven.
All right. What are you going to go, Gary?
I believe it's eight.
Well, of each 10 people, nine are right-handed. Kimberley stays at three, Thorne at four, Gary at two. And you can turn those spins into bucks when we come back. Don't go away. We'll be back right after these words. Stay with us. We'll be right back. this time for money. Up there is about $13,332.27. I think at last count that was about right. There are some whammies. They like the money as much as you do. Don't get near Tammy or Whammy, all right? You want to win this round because you want the bucks. That's what you're here for. And you also want the advantage of playing last in the final round. You know about passing your remaining spins during your turn? You know what happens with four whammies? Tears. Out of here, right, OH. Okay. Fewer spins is first. Gary, two. You ready?
I'm ready,
Let's
Peter.
Do it for Idaho.
All right. I'm looking for those bucks. I'm looking for them, and stop.
Stop at $350.
All right.
One spin, first place, Gary.
Let's go. Let's press my luck. Come on. Where's the big buck? Stop.
Stop at a coffee set.
Okay.
That's worth, Gary, $605.955. First place for now. Let's see what Kimberly can do with three spins.
Okay, I'm ready. Let's go. Anything but a whammy. Anything but a whammy. Okay? And stop.
Stop at earrings. That beats a whammy anytime. Those are worth $329. You have two spins. You are in second place, Kimberly.
I'm ready. Let's go. Big money. No whammies. I need a straw. Stop.
Stop at $400. $729. Second place. One spin. Stop at $600. You have wrested first place away from Gary with $1,329. And the battle for that first place continues in the name of Thorne.
Our champ. Big money, big money. Come on. Big bucks, come on. Big bucks, no whammies. Come on, stop.
Stop at a bracelet.
Yeah.
A bracelet, Thorne. Maybe you can get the earrings from Kimberly. You have a matching set. The diamond bracelet is $500. Third place, and you have three spins.
Let's go. No whammies. Come on, Mr. Whammy, stay home. Big box, come on, stop.
Stop at $750. $1,250. Right. About $179, or actually $79, separates you and Kimberly. You have two spins.
I'm gonna go for it.
All right.
Okay, big box. No whammies, come on. Big box, big box, no whammies, come on, stop.
Stop at $300.
Yeah.
You are now the proud possessor of first place, Thorne, with $1,550. You have one spin left. You can dispense with it and pass it to Kimberly. You can go for it.
I'm gonna go for it.
Looking for more bucks?
I'm gonna go for it.
Let's see if Thorne can hold on to first place.
All right. Big bucks. Come on, baby. Big bucks. Big bucks. Come on. No whammies. Come on. Stop.
Stop at $1,500. Yeah! Woo. Gary, $955. Kimberly, $1,329. And Thorne, you did more than hold on to it. You about doubled your bucks. You're at $3,050. We'll be back right after this word for a whole new round. Stay right where you are.